Hello kids, how are you? Can you hear the sound of the birds? Can you hear the sound of the animals? I'm going to sing a song for you. Ready? Yes. The lion moves on padded paws, the squirrel limp from limb to limb. While flies can crawl straight up a wall, and seals can dive and swim. So kids, today we are going to learn a beautiful poem. The name of the poem is How Creatures Move. How Creatures Move. See, the lion is coming. So, this is the first line of our poem. The lion moves on padded paws. So, how does the lion move? The lion moves on padded paws. What is the meaning of padded paws? Padded paws means the animal's feet which are soft on the underside. Can you see squirrel moving? Yes. How does a squirrel move? How does a squirrel move? You might have seen that. The squirrel is moving from one branch to another. It's a big jump. Do you see that?
Dear students, can you see the flies crawling? Yes, it is crawling straight up to the wall.
Yes, it crawl up to the wall. So our third line is, while flies can crawl straight up a wall. Yes. How does a seal move? It jumps into the water with head and arms going in first. Okay? And seals can dive and swim. Did you see the worm moving? The worm he wiggles all around. How does the worm move? The worm, it's wiggle. Wiggles means up and down or side to side. The worm, he moving side to side or up and down. The monkey swings by its tail. Can you see the monkey? How does it move? Yes, it moves by its tail. Moving forward and backward. Monkey swings by its tail and birds may hop up on the ground or spread their wings and sail. You can see the bird? Yes. How does it sail? It spread their wings. It spread their wings and sail. Look that. Yes. How does it move? It hop. It hop from the ground and spread their wings and sail. So the next line is, and the birds may hop upon the ground or spread their wings and sail. But boys and girls have much more fun. They leap and dance and walk and run.
So students, I hope everyone understood the movement of creatures.